Just brushing up on my brisket history. Beautiful beef brisket that Pissett has just taken out of the smoker for us. A lot of people ask, what is beef brisket? It's basically the central chest part of the cow. There's a lot of fat, and that's why it was traditionally sort of ignored as a really good cut of meat. And it wasn't until barbecue guys started going, hey, wait a second, brisket is actually delicious, that we started getting what we have here today. When you smoke it the way that we do, the way that Blood Soaks does, it actually renders down that fat. And the longer you smoke that, you end up with a really, really nice, soft, juicy cut of meat. And that's beef brisket. God, that's sexy too. Look at that.